Doug, Shay St. John here, down at the Academy, talking about movies. Guess what movie I'm going to go see tomorrow? Lord of the Rings. Yeah, that's what I do. It's a thousand rings. I'm down here at the Motion Picture Academy. I'm going to look for a lot of stars down here. Hi, everyone.
Every day I'm better.
Hi, everyone. Hi, Shay St. John here in my trusty little wheelchair at the Motion Picture Academy Awards. Let me see how many stars I can go see. I hear Lucille Ball's here. Hi, everyone. Everybody loves Lucy. Hi, everyone. Hi, everyone. Hi, everybody. Guess who I'm with? Danny Thomas. He's little daughter, Stack Girl. Whatever's got to Hollywood to Hollywood. Whatever's got to Hollywood to Hollywood. Oh, God. You didn't want her to do that, girl? Hey, guys. I want to let you on a little secret Gwyneth Paltrow told me. She said if you rub Jackie Gleason's The Great Ones sugar on top, you'll get everything you want in Hollywood. Love that little Gleason. Hi, everyone. How sweet it is. Hi, everyone. How sweet it is. Jack Benny. He sang and danced. He did everything. He was very versatile. Hi, everyone. Hi, everyone. I'm with Johnny Carson. Everybody said it would make my career if I did 2 minutes on Carson. So I did. He asked me to the couch for the first time. Hi, everyone. Some people say Johnny used me as a secret informant. What do you think? When I first got to Hollywood, working on The Cosby Show was one of the first jobs I had. He used to make me do this. I love that little Cosby! I love that little Cosby! Hi, everybody, it's Shay St. John. Guess who it is? Red Skelton. He's my grandma's favorite comedian. He sang a lot of songs with Betty Boop. Hi, everyone. I'm here down here with David Susskind, one of my great friends from Los Angeles. Love that little Susskind. Hi, everyone. And when I was down in Hollywood, he said, come on down, Shay, and I'll give you a role in the movie. So I went on down. I said, love that little Susskind. He gave me two little roles. Hi, everyone. I once said this kid when I was gonna make movies in Hollywood, and he told me I should make a Walt Disney movie because he thought I would be really good. Hi, everyone. This part of the tour always chokes me up because Ernie Kovacs was a dear friend of mine. I miss that pal. He was great in the Hollywoods. I love that little Cosby!
Cosby!
I wonder what it feels like to get one of those awards. I've gotten two. Hi, everyone. It's really weird because his face has a bunch of bumps on it because he got scarlet fever when he was 2 years old. He was great in the Hollywoods. He was great in the Hollywoods. He was great in the Hollywoods. He was great in the Hollywoods.